racism in whatever form is totally unacceptable, irrespective of which race is targeted by racism, by which race. Racism must be eradicated wherever it occurs, in all walks of life and in all activities and all disciplines. This also applies to sport. Sport has an enormous potential to unite divided societies instead of dividing societies. Two of the greatest moments of national unity in the short history of South Africa's young democracy were brought about by sport. The first, the remarkable gesture of President Mandela in 1995 at the Rugby World Cup final. Few can forget Madiba donning the Springbok jersey on that special occasion. Again in 2010, there was a magical month during which South Africa hosted the FIFA World Cup. The nation came together in an exuberant show of national unity and goodwill. All of this rests on the core values of sportsmanship, team spirit, and friendly but vigorous competition, based on merit, and I believe merit alone. The introduction of racial discrimination in any form can seriously undermine all of the benefits that sport can generate. That is why we must all say no to racial discrimination of any kind in sport. And in the same breath, we must also say a yes. Yes to wide-ranging programs aimed at discovering and developing talented youngsters. Yes to creating opportunities for all of them to achieve their full potential.